Someone already repurposed this Curtis Mathis console television, but I'm trying to give it a little refresh, more for the practice than anything else.